What's your message to world leaders today?
My message is that we'll be watching you.